The bond of protection. Gattu Chinky were siblings. But at home, they used to behave like enemies with each other. Neither did they play with each other, nor did they talk for a while. The only thing they used to do was mischief. That too, all the time. Whenever they used to have any conversation, a quarrel would start for no reason.
Chinky, I went out for a walk with Dad last night.
Where was I then?
You were sleeping.
Till now, everything was fine. You must be thinking, what is the point of fighting then? Then you haven't seen Gattu's mischievous tricks yet.
After having dinner, we all went for a walk. Dad, I, Nishant uncle, Sudhir uncle, we all were there. We had a lot of fun. You know, Dad fed ice cream to all of us. It was very yummy. Dad was bringing ice cream for you too.
Then where is my ice cream?
I said he thought of bringing one for you, but he didn't bought one for you.
And why so?
Because I told Dad, why are you taking ice cream for Chinky? She has got a bad cold. Her nose is runny. She is coughing since morning. Then Dad fed me the ice cream that he had taken for you.
Hearing this, Chinky's crying was justified. And then, Chinky started crying loudly.
Mom, I want ice cream too. Look, Mom, he lied last night. I don't have a cold. I want ice cream.
Saying this, Chinky kept crying. Then Mom came holding an ice cream in her hand and she gave it to Chinky. Now Chinky became happy, but poor Gattu got upset.
I want ice cream too.
Why you? Didn't you eat a lot of ice cream with Dad last night? I brought this one for Chinky only.
Hearing this, Gattu felt ashamed and said,
Mom, I was just kidding with Chinky. You know, right, that Dad slept early last night and I was also sleeping in my room with Chinky, isn't it, Chinky?
Hearing this, Mom pulled Gattu's ear.
You little devil!
Mom, please leave my ear!
Such was the relation of Gattu and Chinky, just like any other siblings. The month of Sawan had begun. Sawan means the start of monsoon and the treasure of festivals. The biggest festival of Sawan is the festival of Raksha Bandhan. A festival without grandmother's presence is just next to impossible. Grandmother had come to Gattu Chinky's house. It was the day of Raksha Bandhan. In the morning, after waking up, Gattu Chinky took a bath. They got ready by wearing new clothes. The auspicious time of Raksha Bandhan started and Gattu sat in front of Chinky. Mom, Dad and Grandma, everyone was very happy. Chinky was about to tie Rakhi on Gattu's wrist. She had specially brought Rakhi of her choice for Gattu from the market. Chinky performed the aarti for Gattu, then took out the Rakhi and tied it on his wrist and filled his mouth with sweets.
It's done. Come on, get up now.
Seeing this, Grandma laughed and said,
Oh God. How naive my baby girl is. Chinky dear, you fulfilled the duty of a sister by tying Rakhi on Gattu's wrist. Now ask Gattu to fulfill the duty of a brother.
What does that mean?
Where is Chinky's gift?
Oh yes, I had forgotten about it. Where's my gift?
Gift? What gift? I never gift anyone anything. Why don't you give me a gift?
Gattu!
Sorry, Dad. I was just kidding.
Saying this, Gattu got up and brought a big box of gifts and gave it to Chinky.
Wow! What's in it?
Open yourself and see.
Thanks, Gattu. I love you.
I love you too, Chinky.
Saying this, Gattu hugged Chinky. And seeing this, Grandma's eyes filled with tears.
Children, keep showering love on each other just like this. A brother and sister's relationship is a priceless relationship in the world. It is not limited to Rakhi and gifts only. The real meaning of Raksha Bandhan is to protect your sister at any cost. Even if your sister is in the slightest trouble, or no matter how big a crisis comes, the brother who stands as a shield to protect his sister, he is the one to perform the duty of Rakhi. for those who do not do so for them. Raksha Bandhan is just a festival, not a sacrament.
It was afternoon. Gattu Chinky were playing in the society campus. Chinky was running ahead and Gattu was running behind her. Chinky was running very fast. Gattu was left behind. Suddenly Chinky notices that a dog is barking and running behind her. Chinky was scared of dogs. She started running away, screaming loudly. But Chinky wasn't gonna stop. She ran fast in fear and suddenly slipped and fell down. The dog was about to pounce on her when suddenly Gattu jumped on the dog and separated the dog from Chinky. The dog got angry and attacked Gattu. Gattu was fighting the dog with great difficulty.
Save us! Help! Save us, someone! Please help!
The strength of the dog was much more than him. Yet Gattu kept fighting him.
Danny, leave him, Danny. Leave him now.
On hearing the sound, the dog released Gattu and ran towards his owner.
Sorry, son. Danny never attacks. I don't know what happened to him suddenly. Did he bite you?
But Gattu's attention was on Chinky.
Chinky, are you all right?
But Chinky did not say anything. She just kept on crying. She did not even know when she hugged Gattu while crying. Thus Gattu, without thinking of his own self, fought with the dog, protecting Chinky. And the day of Raksha Bandhan became a real success.
Gift. Hari and Pari were brother and sister. Hari was elder and he used to take full advantage of that. He used to always tease younger sister Pari.
Kids, tomorrow is Raksha Bandhan and Hari, your birthday too. We'll go to the market for shopping and come back.
Daddy and Mummy went for shopping. Hari took his cycle and started playing with it.
Brother, even I want to play.
No, it's my cycle.
Brother, please.
Okay, play then.
Pari sits on the cycle and starts cycling. That's when Hari makes Pari fall from the cycle. Hari laughed looking at the scene and Pari cried aloud.
Now, did you enjoy it?
When Daddy and Mummy ran back home, they saw Pari crying.
Hari, I asked you to take care of Pari and you made her cry?
Saying so, Daddy pulled Hari's ear and Hari started to scream.
Ow! Ah! Ah, oh, Daddy, leave it!
Pari felt very sad seeing her brother in pain. She immediately said,
Daddy, it's not brother's mistake at all. It was me who fell down from the cycle.
That's how Pari saves Hari from the trouble. Next day morning, Daddy calls Hari.
Hari!
Yes, Dad?
Here, take this chocolate.
Is it for me?
No, that's for Pari.
But Dad, isn't it my birthday today?
Yes, but today is Raksha Bandhan too. First Raksha Bandhan and then birthday. When Pari will tie Rakhi to you, you give this chocolate to her.
Saying so, father left from there.
Today is my birthday, right? Why should I give this chocolate to Pari?
And Hari eats that chocolate. After a while, Raksha Bandhan program starts. Pari ties the Rakhi to Hari.
Now give me my gift.
Which gift? Hari, the chocolate which Daddy gave you, give it to Pari.
Oh, that one. I just ate it.
You ate it? But that was for Pari, right?
Listening to what Daddy said, Hari starts to cry.
I know that you only love Pari. Today is my birthday, right? What did you bring for me?
Hari, stop crying. Today is Raksha Bandhan and Pari is your sister. She did tie the Rakhi to you, right? You should have given the chocolate to her.
You always say Pari, Pari, Pari. I'm also your son, right? What if it's Raksha Bandhan? Whether it's Raksha Bandhan or Diwali, only Pari gets gifts. I get nothing at all.
Keep quiet, Hari. What are you talking?
Hearing this, Hari starts to cry even louder.
Hari, stop all this drama. You've become too selfish. You've become too rude too. Where are you learning all this from?
Looking at Hari crying so much, Mummy says,
Leave him. He's just a kid. Today is his birthday too.
Don't cry, brother. I don't want any gift. Today is your birthday, right? I will give you a gift today.
Pari brings a gift. Looking at the gift, Mummy, Daddy and brother, everyone gets surprised.
Pari, what is this?
Daddy, brother was asking you, right, that he wanted a sports watch? Here, brother, take your birthday gift.
But Pari, where did you get this money from?
Daddy, Mummy, whatever money you gave to me, I kept them all in a piggy bank. I broke that piggy bank and bought this watch for brother.
Hari takes out the watch and feels extremely happy.
Watch? Thank you, Pari.
Did you notice, Hari, how much does your sister love you? And you are always hurting her.
Hari, Raksha Bandhan means taking care of your sister. And yesterday, you made her fall from the cycle. But still, for you, she lied to us.
You're so lucky to have such a sister like her. You should never hurt her.
Sorry, Daddy, Mummy. Sorry, Pari. Today onwards, I'll never hurt you. I will always take care of you and definitely give you a Raksha Bandhan gift.
Brother, I don't want any gift. You changed yourself. That itself is a big gift for me.
Listening to this, Hari gives a big hug to Pari.
अगर आपको हमारी वीडियोस पसंद आ रहे हैं तो इन्हें लाइक करें, कमेंट करें और सब्सक्राइब करें।